Next combination we're going to work on is a double left jab. The most important punch for a right-handed orthodox boxer is his left jab. Not only is it a good single punch, but it's also the lead punch on almost every combination you're going to throw. But a lot of times, as you throw a left jab, if you get a little bit better boxer in there, that boxer is going to push your left jab out of the side, okay? You throw another left jab, he's going to brush it down, okay? You throw another left jab, he may catch it with his right hand and continue on with his own left jab. You throw another left jab at him, he may catch it with the left. He may not do anything, but he may just catch it, okay? He may not throw another punch at you, but he'll just catch it. You throw another jab, now you're getting frustrated. He might bob. You throw another jab, and he's going to weave. No matter what he does, no matter what you do, if you continue to throw one jab, he may never get ahead. So now what we're going to do is, instead of stepping forward with a half a step and throwing one jab and wasting what could be, you know, the only shot you get at him for that particular instant, what we're going to do is we're going to take a quarter step with the first left jab, and don't throw away all your power. Use 10% of your power, because chances are he's going to block it, he's going to catch it, he's going to wave it out of the way, he's going to do something to it. So just think of it that way and just use 10% of your power. Then bring it back to your face, arch your body a little bit, and then fire a second left jab, stepping another quarter step forward at the same time, but this time throw 90% of your power and mean it, okay? Smash him with it the second time. What happens is, as he brushes that first one away, as he pushes it down, as he bobs, as he weaves, whatever he does to the first one, the chances are he's going to be wide open for the second one. So we're going to use 10% of our power, and then 90% of our power, okay? Two left jabs. 10, 90. As you're moving around the bag, okay, one, two. Don't get in the habit of throwing them both from here. One, two. One, two. We're on a one, and then two. Double left jab. Hopefully it'll work for you as well as it does for us.